őt mindenképp fordítjuk a Dungeon Siege 2-t. Aztán most befejezzük a második felvonást a veterán módban. Most nem veszek gyűrűt, mert sajnos nincs egy pénzem hozzá. Úgyhogy gyorsan fordosítson. Szintén a komolyan. Hát ő megedődött a hatalmat, és igen, még úgy van. Nem tűnik ki 67, legalább.
Jó, azt mondom, 10-10 van.
get any.
耐人吧。
The Haven will be overrun with Morden. They're attacking from the front. Odds aren't in our favor. Hey, it's me. Heroes?
You
are doing well for someone who has no experience in leading others. Call me Eva. As long as you're the first to enter a battle and the last to remain standing, I will have no criticisms of your command. Would any of these good men be willing to take an officer's commission in my army, do you think? Ah, you speak the truth. That is why there is no shame in killing as many of them as we can.
Yes.
My father. Call me Eva. I fear for his future, as I fear for my own. We will need hope, and something more besides.
Megküldik. Köszönöm. Creepy. Ilyen kevesét adtok, na ne, ezt még kérjétek már. Ez meg számogja, hogy meg kell tenni. Nincs ott semmi. Hoppá. Jött hívásról majd felekkeztem.
Before I could raise my hand in defense of the Haven, the Morden monsters.
So they got past our defenses so quickly,
so easily. I see in you the strength to achieve this. It is good. I may leave this place now. The shining shores are open to me, and they beckon.
Bravo.
Kimétek.
Pas.
There's more to come. The castle is infested with these brutes. They come searching for the Aegis. I know it. No, not as long as I draw breath, they won't.
Charge.
Thank you.
is.
Have done more than it.
Ez elég nehéz döntés. De megpróbáljuk. Ez olcsóbb? Ugye ezt nem tudtam eddig. Az 2004. Száz nyolc!
Please take your time looking.
Megvan. Jó. Még várok, meg kell tudnom. Várj csak, várj. 168. Van itt szintén valamennyi verze? Cserélhetjük. Tényleg. Úgyhogy nem gondoltam, hogy... még egy mimik is. A mimik itt van. kerül. Na. Most beletegem ezt.
Háború. Bravo.
Let's have at them. These men need our help.
They certainly know how to get themselves in trouble.
It is all for the noblest of causes.
I'm proud to fight by your side, Princess.
Likewise. Let's show them our mettle. To battle!
Oh, nice. 8-15. Kettes, 15. 401. 403.
Please take your time.
I think the castle is going to be taken. I guess I'll just keep killing the Morden until it's all over. These are dark days, soldier. Darker still when there is so little hope here. The screams of my comrades ring in my ears, and the stench of their death sickens me. Is there any purity left in this world? Our luck has certainly taken a turn for the worst. I'd do anything for even a glimmer of hope for good fortune. But what hope is there against such an army as this? That? It's a Morden head on a pike, all right. Having it around reminds me that those Morden dogs are not invincible. You want this filthy trophy? Bring me something to change our luck and it's yours. My friend, a statuette of Zeria. Nothing could bring more luck in a time like this. I feel cheered already. You have my thanks. Here, this grisly trophy is yours. Display it somewhere fitting.
You, soldier, get over here! Who in the Eighth Frozen Peaks are you? Well, I would like to stay alive long enough to enjoy that good news. Welcome, soldier. Clearly, you are competent. And I can use your hands. Those accursed beasts have us pinned. See if you can reach the top of the keep and kill them. Do not leave a single one standing, soldier. If you manage it, our surviving troops will be able to mobilize. Report back at the rear gate when they are destroyed. Here, these things might help you.
Admirable woman, we trained together.
Aye, my father trained us himself. He told us we were to be warriors. She was my better for a long time. Well, he's so good. Why is he not fighting with us now? I'm sorry.
Mr. Icebolt? Yes.
Please take your time looking.
Perfect. Almost my character.
Curse that Valdis for what he's done to our town. I would give anything to see that one tied to a tree and, well, never mind. I'd go after Valdis myself, but I've never had the vision all that strongly. I wouldn't know the first place to look for him. No, my strengths lie in my voice. I've been told that I can inspire a Tadlak to wear clothes and dance at the Spring Festival. It's time I put my skills to use and inspire this town to fight back. Though it would sure help to have some sort of trophy to garner attention and reinforce my point. That? Oh, that's just a bottle of elven water. Yes, yes, it's actual water from the sacred river. At least some things are still pure after that blasted Valdis and his archmage destroyed the town. I swear, it has become my life's mission to dishonor the Morden in any way I can. Bring me something to get me started, and the water is yours. Is that what I think it is? Ha! A Morden head on a pike is exactly what I needed. Before I'm through, these will be displayed from one end of Amonlu to the other. Here, take this bottle of elven water. You've earned it indeed.
Thank you. probably. Путь. Thank you.
Oh, it's down now. Kérlek, közlem a sárkányjal. Jó van, bro. Dögöljetek még. Nem vált be.
Is this your first fight, soldier? The noise from those beasts has finally ceased, but I had hoped more of my troops would have survived. It will be a bloody task indeed for so few to hold out against Baldus's vast hordes. Aye, well done, soldier. You have certainly earned this reward. Come, let's give those creatures a taste of their own poison.
Thank you.
szintet növelni. Ugyan már. Talán csak ugyanaz lenne.
Gluttons for punishment, are they not? We must hold this position. Morden troops are heading for our eastern wall, our weakest point. Dragon is slow to die. There is a ballista on the roof that may give you the firepower you need, soldier.
Okay. Annyi vasszú ki a gonosz sárkányt. Ezután kontra veterán mód. Na csak ez úgy 67,5%. Valogod csak. 5-ször és úgy 6,75-szorosan. Go!
that above, then it's stupid.
Eva, will you please? And do not curse us with optimistic words. Action will see us through. And for that I am grateful. Do not stop now. I need your sword.
It cannot be. You killed the dragon single-handedly? You have the fight of 100 men in you. The Morden do not stand a chance!
Commander, look!
Take this key. It will unlock the door to the reliquary. Get the Aegis. Don't let any of us have it. Not even me.
Alas, it was as I foresaw. Would you have believed me? No. You would have told me that your will would prevail. Sometimes one's back is stronger not knowing what the outcome of events will be. Quite the opposite. I think that you may yet be the one to turn the tide.
Ott van az Aegis of Limes. Mi az én lesz-e?
Thank you.
tal. Számoljunk le. Sárkány! Csináld már! Nem most.
spicciava del neo. Zrácok, végé fejezd be!
Végre! Kinyúlott át a rohadék.
Valdis has struck a fatal blow here, in the heart of the Resistance. I fear for this world, my friend. I can feel the power growing. It surges strongly beneath our feet. The age of Valdis is fast becoming an inevitability. You shall need that kind of fortitude in the days to come. You now hold half the shield. The destiny of the world is in your hands. Leave this castle. Travel to the town ahead. They too have a piece of the shield, although they may deny it. Do what you must to acquire it. Nothing is more important now. Only those who created the shield can reforge it, young warrior. The Agolans.
So
you think. But remember that until recently you thought the Azunites were dead and gone. Take this stone to any portal. It will open the way to Calrathia.
God,
I only wish I could give you more. Godspeed.
Ellették a mordot. És a vizet is leálltották.
To Calrathia. It has been long since my path has led me to the desert sands. Some are deceptive, it is true, but you will commonly find falseness in the cities of men. The nearness of the Morden strongholds affects the weak-willed. Most of them are strong and valiant, but I would not say anything to slander your former masters here. The Morden have more spies in this place than they do elsewhere.
Welcome, traveler. Even in these difficult times, Enchantress Valyria is available to increase the power of your equipment. How may I help you? Danadel? Ah, I remember him. We spoke at length about the powers of the Leontir stones used by the Assassin's Guild. I have studied them extensively. Why did Danadel send you to me? Have you seen such a stone? That is ill fortune indeed. The only way to escape the effects of the Leontir stone is to kill the assassin who created it. That will not be an easy task. The Spider Watchers practice a dark magic that renders them invisible to common folk. However, I have mastered an enchantment that can give you the ability to see through their mirage. You will need to bring me a special ring that can survive the enchantment process. The ring I need is made of dwarven mithril. The dwarves who made them are long gone. But it is possible that you can still find rings in the mines of Cadarac where they were forged. If you can get into the mines, seek the forgotten places. Within, you will find ancient chests of lost treasures. When you acquire a ring, return to me. But before you go, do you have any other equipment that needs enchantment?
Please be assured that neither the lack of water in our town, nor the Morden occupying our streets, have affected the quality of our merchandise in any way. Would you care to look at my wares? Or perhaps you could help me with another matter? My good-for-nothing apprentice is missing. We've been experimenting with the effects of light on... Well, I cannot expect you to understand such matters. Derek left 3 days ago and was expected to return by nightfall of the same day. I'm afraid something untoward has happened. Worse, he has my research journal containing very important information that I simply cannot lose. And the lost journal? You have my thanks. Derek was supposed to investigate some ruins near the Morden city of Darthrul. Take this mirror. Okay. It may assist you. I was using it in the experiments we were conducting. Hello. Have you located my missing journal yet? Or did you come to shop?
Let's make another wonky. Hűha! Remek! Tudom, hogy már kihasználhatja, de... Nem rossz, csak... Nem használ csak kárki. Ez még... Hát nem tesz ennek jót. De valamelyiknek viszont... Ez 66-os szintűnek kell lennem. Searing Flame? De most viccesz vele? Mondott komolyan. Ez valami hülye vicc. Az 54. Szar. Az 130. highest pay. Sort.
Greetings, traveler. Pity you chose to visit us during times like these. Morden, wandering the streets openly, our water supply cut off. At least that has not affected the quality of my armor, the finest in Arana.
Ez a skomor. Jól szól az szászetfényt. Áh, ugyan már. Jól szól az 33.
Bah, no water to quench my metal, and Morden lurking behind every rock. Dark times, these. What can I do for you, traveler?
593. Ez szart se irít. Na, de még pénzem sincs.
Greetings, friend. I'm afraid lessons in the advanced magics are not possible at the moment, not so long as the Calrathian Nexus remains sealed against our use. The Calrathian Nexus is one of the largest of its kind in Arana. Three ley lines converge there, resulting in an upwelling of power. The mages of Calrathia have been practicing our art there for generations. I, a dark wizard, came and placed a seal over the Nexus, blocking it from our use. The mages have been trying to remove it and have figured out most of the steps required. We have determined that the seal is linked to the three ley lines that form our Nexus. If the power of those is captured, I think the seal can be broken. That's what I was hoping to hear. Take this soul staff and imbue it with the essence of the three ley lines. The best place to do this is at a node of power along the line. I can tell you where two of them are, but you will need to locate the third yourself. To imbue the staff, stand upon the symbol beside each power vent and speak the words Arcesso Arcanum. You should immediately see the magical energy form around the staff. Once the soul staff contains all three types of energy, use it against the seal to destroy it. You can find the node of frost in the northern reaches within the subterranean living quarters of Snowbrook Haven. If you enter from the rear, you will locate it off the first grand hallway before you cross over the balcony. The node is in a very distinctive cavern that contains four arching bridges to the vent platform, and beautiful foliage that does not normally thrive in such an environment. You can find the node of earth in the Temple of Xeria. Look in the area behind the altar. There is a statue unlike the others, and if you twist it, a hidden stairway will be revealed. That node is also within a very distinctive cavern that contains four arching bridges to the vent platform and beautiful foliage. No, enough have searched for the node of the Phoenix that I am convinced it must be somewhere well hidden. It must have been well known once. Every upwelling of power lies within access of a magic community who can make use of it. I would search the ancient places of the world. There are many from ages past that have been long forgotten.
By the mace of Agaris, you look like you've still got some fight in you.
Again?
What? Oh, that's just an expression we use up here. Doesn't mean anything as far as I'm concerned. Just a half-giant legend. He was supposed to have been the biggest half-giant there ever was, and his mace could level fortresses. That is all I know. If you wish to learn more, I know of an explorer in Amon Lu who was studying the legend. Her name is Ty-S, if I recall. If she's not at her home, she's usually studying at the tavern. If you find yourself in that neck of the woods, look her up and hail that old dog Drudwin for me.
Leave me be, stranger. Go. Who dares speak that name? I mean, never heard of him. I'm Kartos the Strong, most powerful fighter this side of the Northern Reaches.
Ha! You mean Kartos the Weak?
You dare challenge Kartos the Strong? I'll cut you with my sword faster than you can. That's better. What were we talking about? Ha! Dead. That was one of the most powerful mages on Arana. Who was killed by those pathetic Morden? Bah! If there weren't so many of them, I could easily take him down myself. My days as a mage are over. When I failed to save Amon, though, I renounced magery and became a fighter. Just haven't quite got the hang of it yet. That would be the Mithril Horde. Sometimes come through rifts where the Morden Grow mages tame those nasty Dervlis.
You? Assist me?
You look worse for wear than my old pack mule Pedros. The Morden mages didn't kill you first, the Dervlis would eat you alive. If you can defeat me, I will help you. Better you should learn now rather than dangling from the claw of one of those Dervlis. Have at it! Somewhat sober. Perhaps you would stand a chance against the Morden Grawl after all. Very well. I'll keep my word. Go out Calrathia's north gate. Follow the trail through the desert. You will reach a tall stone tower. Walk past the front of it and head east, away from the path. The next bit of ruins, head north, around them, and continue down the hill. You will find the rift camp at the base.
Greetings, stranger. You look like someone with a bit of an adventurous streak. Am I right? Then you and I have something in common. I'm also an explorer of sorts, and I've traveled all over Arana in my youth. Now that I'm too old for the discomforts of the trail, I'm forced to remain closer to home. I found something quite interesting the other day. Would you like to hear about it? I was wandering through the desert ruins and came across an ancient vault. Inside, I found a series of statues. When turned, they caused beautiful lights to run through grooves in the floor. I experimented with them and discovered that the lights formed a pattern and a hidden door opened. The secret room contained a chest, and beyond it, there was another room similar to the first. Have you heard the tale of Serenith the Eldersmith? He was a master craftsman who lived in the First Age. The historians think it likely that the vault I found was once his. The amulet I found within the chest bears his markings. Apparently, Serenith was an accomplished jeweler, enchanter, and engineer who was notorious for creating spectacular artifacts and then locking them away behind ridiculously complex contraptions. Indeed, Leontia thinks this particular vault contains the final set before his death. The only jewels that are still missing. If that is true, then what a discovery. Now, my young explorer, make you a deal. Recover the rest of the jewels from the vault to prove our theory, and I will give you the amulet I found. I trust that you will find it quite useful. Leap through the north gate and follow the aqueduct into the desert until you come to a tall stone tower. Leave the path and head east into the desert and down the hill. Look to your right, and you will see another stone tower of an older style. Go inside and use the lift to enter the vault. Pass through the first room and go down the stairs to find the next series of statues and floor grooves.
On my way.
Greetings, friend. I have studied far and wide and have heard tales of a wondrous collection of books that are now scattered about the land. I will reward you well if you would bring me these ancient volumes. Good. This collection can be identified by the inscription on the inner flap that lists it as one of the Lore of Arana volumes. There are 20 altogether. I hope you can find them. Oh my, you have certainly been successful in locating books from the Lore of Arana collection. There are only a few missing. I do hope you will be able to find the last of them before I die.
I have heard many a tale in my day, and some were tall and some were true. It is my job to distinguish which is which. Would that I knew the answer to one in particular, and I would be able to enrich the world with its knowledge. I have been trying to find a legendary song of dwarven tunnelers who were driven from this region long ago. The song was supposed to improve their chances of finding veins of gold. Some places you are venturing to may hold record of this song on runes, frescoes, or manuscripts. Will you help me locate the lost dwarven song of ore? Wonderful! I will need all three parts of the song in order to decipher the chorus. Bring those to me if you discover them in your travels. Greetings.
State your business, stranger.
I'm the leader here.
Yeah.
I'm sure you have some stranger things in your day. Please, tell me how I can help you.
What?
I have never heard of such a thing. There is nothing like that here. It is not here. Please leave us.
We heard how the resistance forces fared at Snowbrook Haven. The Morden entered our town soon after. Many of our people have lost hope. Baldus is seizing control, and there is nothing we can do to stop him. Strange figures climb the slopes of Zeramoth's horns, and the night sky is filled with terrors. Baldus has reawakened the ancient powers in that mountain.
If we fought back, we would surely die. We are making the best of a bad situation. The Morden have seen fit to keep us alive, and I wish to keep it that way. Leave now if you know what's good for you.
Wait, there is something I must ask you.
My lord, let this stranger leave.
We need the help of one who has strength and courage. Can you assist us? The Morden have seized our water supply.
Sire, I beseech you no more.
They now control the source of our aqueduct. Morden Ganth Beast stands guard. We sent our best men there to slay the creature and restore our water supply, but they died in the attempt. Now we are too weak from thirst to form a proper assault. The Morden mean for us to die, I fear.
With all due respect, if they meant to kill us, they would have done so long ago. They merely want order and control. They will restore our water soon enough, once we have proven our allegiance to Valdis.
You put much faith in them. I do not share your faith, Kainos. Friend, excellent. Kainos, send the order to open the aqueduct gate.
As you wish, my lord.
It is a brave and compassionate thing you are doing. You have my gratitude.
They say they do not have the Aegis, but honesty is not a common human virtue. Remember what happened to Amanlu. If they lie, perhaps it is because the leaders of this town fear what evils might befall them if Valdis believed they possessed the Aegis.
Jó, veszítsük most a baj. Jó, ennyi volt. Szevasztok.